Oops. There's a bat in the window.
He's been flying around. Okay, redstone.
What does he want?
Redstone and iron and more iron. Wait, no, actually, I think I have enough.
Oh god, I wish this wasn't gonna take as long as this is gonna take. See, now it's not. Oh. Okay, I'm dumb.
Uh-oh, what did you do?
No. It's what I did earlier, which is why I couldn't find the thing I was looking for.
Oh.
Yeah, no, I just figured out why I couldn't find it. Good to know.
People watching me are probably like, "What the hell is he doing?" And then other people probably know exactly what I'm doing.
They're probably like, oh, that's what he's doing.
And that should work.
There's not enough there for me to do that and get the house back in order.
Aha! It worked. Is this generating mana? Yes! Ha ha ha! It worked!
You sound surprised.
I kind of am.
Why? You're usually really good with magic.
Yeah, it's just, I mean, come look at this setup. It's kind of weird, but
Oh, did you make like a massive setup or something?
no, it's actually very compact. I'm kind of proud of it, but
Oh, okay.
it just looks really complicated.
Oh, yeah, you did it. Oh.
And essentially, all I do is put coal in the hopper and the whole system runs itself, and I don't have to pay
Well,
attention to it.
that's better because my friend who does it, she never set it up that way. So that's cool. 10 out of 10.
I just have such a huge mana pool that it's like. Anyways, next on my list of things I need to do is a rune
Oh,
screen.
that's why it's doing that. That's not the light in their backyard, that's the light in their kitchen.
Oh.
Was like, what the heck?
What is a mana tablet? Transporting mana. Interesting. Mana detector, mana distributor, mana rails.
Phenomena.
Where is runes? Runes is the next thing that I need to do, please. There it is, runic altar. I need oh, mana pearl. Hey, it's a good thing I have those ender eyes that I was trying to
Right.
get, 'cause those are required. Was like, "What's going on with our back wall?" And I Doi, you're taking it apart.
It's decaying over time.
That would
That would
suck.
suck.
Building a house out of wood, it's like realistic where it's just like eventually it just kind of
Falls
goes
over.
away.
I would cry. I'm just saying. Like on Stardew Valley, over time your gates break. And it's such a pain in the butt because you have to, well, I guess now they made it so you don't have to take them down, but you used to have to take them down in order to fix them.
That sucks. That's not how you
And
fix a fence.
we need to fix our fence. The fence at my house fell over because California is apparently. Whoever keeps wishing that California could get rain, can you please stop?
Okay,
Seriously.
so there's just
Not
not
funny
enough
anymore.
mana in this, I guess. I need more
Because,
brown flowers.
like, most of California was flooding for like the past 2 months. It's awful.
Oh dear.
Like first we were in a drought, and now we have too much water.
Yeah. Oh, there's a brown flower right over here, which is
so one everyone water. Who was like praying for rain for California, don't
please stop. That's like, oh, that just remind. Please stop praying for my grandfather. He's escaped from the hospital. You've made him too strong.
That's funny.
I love that meme. Yeah.
But yeah, like everyone was like, "Oh, prayers for California since because of the drought." Yeah, no. If you look at the satellite maps swampies. For California from this year.
Ow! Swampies, aggressive.
I think 2014.
I don't know what I was.
Everything expecting. That was brown is green, and now we've had too much water.
Oh. So so far, the only thing that I've found is blue bees, not so aggressive. All other kind of bees, pretty damn aggressive.
I think it's the snow bees aren't aggressive because they're too cold.
The blue bees aren't snow bees.
Blue bees are snow bees.
Are they?
I think they're snow bees, or that's not what they're called, but I think those are the ones.
No, because I'm pretty sure snow bees are white. Or the white really? Bees. Yeah. Oh, hey, did we need sugarcane? Because I just found some.
Yes.
Okay, I'll grab some.
Wow, my teeth clicked when I did that. That was weird.
I will grab some while I'm out here in this swamp.
Swamp. When I was in the swamp, I didn't... Oh, there's a bee!
What?
The bat was inside the house, caught in the window.
Oh, God. Poor thing. It's like, why can I... What is this force field? What is life?
Not anymore.
Oh. What is life? Oh, life is pain and then death.
Well, the thing is, What? Oh, there it is. I apparently ejected the stuff out of my chisel and didn't notice.
Oh.
Because I was like, where did the stuff go?
Where is my stuff?
Because I was like, oh, did that just eat that? Like, I'm running out of wood as it is. Like, freaking, what the heck? But no, that's not what happened, so it's fine. So all this treated wood we can turn into the crate things if we wanted to.
Oh, yeah, we could.
Because now we don't have to make it. But I think we're better off just not doing that for now, because... I mean, those are great, like, especially if we found another village and we wanted to bring back stuff from there. Those would be great. But for just general toting about.
And I mean, we have three of them already.
Yeah. So just general toting about, probably not the best. Yeah.
So for those of people wondering what my goal is right now, I'm trying to get to the point where I can just... Ooh, I found mallow berries. I can just...
Oh, I brought one of those back.
Oh.
A bush.
I'm trying to get to the point where I can just, do a thing. And...
Ah! I fell.
Light gray. Okay, I can just break all these. But, where I can have a thing that just grows flowers so that I don't have to search for them. Which will take a while to get to that point, but I will get to that point.
Unfortunately, while I was going around, I didn't find one of those giant flower fields. Oh. I did look for one, because I knew that eventually you'd probably want to do Botania, because you said you wanted to try all of the magic ones you hadn't tried.
Yeah, and Botania is one that I've...
Right, I was looking for them, but I couldn't find it.
How did I not see this one?
How did you not see one?
There's a minecart chest just sitting out here in the open.
Just chilling?
Wow, literally jam-packed with stuff. Hey, when are those backpacks gonna be a thing?
I have mine, but I didn't have enough to make your thing yet.
Rude.
I'm the one that needs it.
Rude.
Usually.
Rude.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Be mad, stay mad.
Nah.
Okay, so, as of right now, we are impervious to everything but spiders. So...
It's just not putting enough mana in here? What's going on?
Might take out the inner floor. I don't know if I like the...
Oh, my inventory's full.
Alright, 1, 2. Let's see. Whoop. Oh, Oh no, that's not what I needed either.
Oh, it stopped working. That's why. I was like, the hell?
There we go. I am a dum-dum.
Oh no. Okay, just empty my inventory real quick.
There we go. I am less of a dumb now. Not by much, but...
Let's go back for that stuff, because I want to know what that stuff was. I just looked at the minecart, and it was literally every single slot was full.
Oh, those are great.
And I was like, oh, snap. And I saw a witch hat, and I saw some other things that look neat.
It was just like, look at all the fortune and the fame and the other stuff.
Yes.
Pretty much.
Where was it? That's the question.
Drain. Drain.
Oh, it's over here.
I mean, this is fine, having this in here, because then it's... Yeah.
Okay, so lots of copper, it looks like. Lots of torches, rails, an enchanted book of projectile.
Oh, you know what I didn't check? Oh my gosh, that's gonna suck.
Reliquary. Oh. This has reliquary?
Hmm.
Oh boy.
Did you not know that?
No. I didn't. Reliquary is another one that it's like, I dabbled in it. I started to do it a long time ago, but...
This doesn't have Enchanting Plus.
Nope.
I don't know if I realize that. Not that that's... Ooh.
I like how this hat doesn't have a description. Like, when worn on head, and it doesn't say anything, so it just says, when worn on head, reliquary.
That's a little bit funny.
And I'm wondering if it's because I don't have the necessary something or other to...
Potentially.
Yeah.
But not necessarily. Where did those sticks go? Oh, there.
I don't know where your sticks went.
Well, I found them.
Locked up again? It did. Why is this not working?
You have so much of the treated wood. There was like 40 something pieces and I didn't even get all of them yet, I don't think. Ooh, I need food. Goodness, I'm very bad at that.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, so brown.
Alright.
The brown, I need mm-hmm. the red, and I need the light gray.
So you're doing that. The smeltery is almost done.
Woo!
I did find a really cool way to automate it by making a redstone clock, but they actually have a block that is a redstone clock. You don't have to do all of the wiring.
Oh, nice.
Which is really, really nice because that's a thing that I'm still... Like, I know how to do it, but it takes me a minute. But they actually have a block that does it for you. And I'm going to automate the smeltery for now. What I would like to do is just get it enough to where it's making the stuff that I need to make the stuff that I need. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Until I can get like further in, because really I don't want to have to use the smeltery for ore doubling because there are better ways to do it, but there's no better early game ways to do it that I know of.
Mm.
I can't think of any at the moment. Is that? Ooh, there's more gravel over there. Because that's the thing that I always... That's where I always have problems, is finding the gravel to make the grout.
Yeah.
Everything else I can usually get. The sand is fine. Clay was no problem. But the gravel Which is weird, because usually there's gravel, like, frickin' everywhere. But that's the thing I've had to go for twice. Hmm. But luckily, there's, like, a crap ton of it in the thing underneath the house, so it's fine. Ugh. Oh man, it feels so good to play Minecraft again.
It does. I missed it. Oops, I need seeds.
And now that everything's like updated and doing what it's supposed to do, it's even better.
Yeah, exactly.
Because thermal expansion and all that was like half updated, but not everything was working, so it made it like impossible. And then Project Red, they just like stopped doing anything with that apparently. But I guess they were waiting for a more solid update from Minecraft before they did anything.
Mm-hmm.
Which makes sense. I mean, I get it. So, I'm not mad anymore. I'll admit, I was a little miffed. Yeah, I was a little miffed.
Oh, it is. They all go to that one.
I'll just do that. Oh, I threw my coal.
For some reason, I'm not generating enough mana, I guess. I need more coal.
I don't know. No. Ooh, I messed up.
What'd you do?
I wanted to leave three sides open, and I only left two.
Yeah, you caught you. Yeah, problems.
Yeah, no, I didn't think about it when I set it up.
Mm-hmm.
But I guess right now I only need two. I can get away with two for now, so it's fine. Need one more drain and I'll be fine, and then when I want to make it bigger, I'll just move it. It's fine. It's not a big deal. All right. That's not what I wanted to do. I am an idiot. There we go. Okay, so.
Oh, so I have to like right click on it too.
So now we have a crap ton of grout for the next time I want to make something bigger, because I might want to make one of those other things.
There we go. It worked. Finally had enough mana. Yeah, I finally had enough mana, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know. It just like. I see they're feeding into that. But I'm making a bunch of charcoal, by the way.
Oh, that's... Okay, that's fine. Oh. Where did you get that oak wood from?
In the chest, where I put it.
Okay. It's fine. Gonna swapped it out for something else because you were burning the oak planks and that's what our house is made out of.
Oh. Well, we gotta show the house who's boss.
Shut up.
See? This is what will happen to you.
Don't make me laugh, my sides hurt. Oh. Don't.
Whoa, that sounded very threatening, actually.
Oh. It's my usual don't. It shouldn't be any more threatening than normal.
Well, it was.
Well, you know what? Maybe it was for good reason. How about that? I don't like that. It looks funny. think I'm gonna maybe change the oh, yep, that's what I'm gonna do.
Let's move this over here.
I'm gonna take down the whole roof because I don't necessarily like it all that much.
And then this, oh, I need another mana spreader, don't I? Wait, or do I? Where's my wand?
Okie dokie then. So, the only problem that I'm having with the house is the roofing issue, but the roofing issue is always an issue, so it's, you know, whatever.
Yeah.
I'm thinking of maybe pulling this piece of the house forward a little bit to match up with the deck piece, but not be included in the deck piece. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
I think I know, I know what I'm saying, but I don't know if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, there we go.
I could do that.
Give me that back. Okay. Now that I have this, I need to create a rune of spring.
That might actually work.
Functional flora.
I don't want to do this.
Where are the runes? Okay, rune of spring. Spring, please. This one. I need a rune of fire and a rune of water. Rune of water. Man of steel. Bone meal. Sugar. And a fishing pole.
I need to go find some freaking aluminum.
Oh.
Since because aluminum brass is a thing, and I gotta make the cast crap. Blah.
Can I just throw anything to make? No. I guess it does have to be steel. Or iron.
Iron.
Which I think we are out of, aren't we?
I'm sorry? You want to run that by me one more time?
Unless we have a bunch that's... We have a ton that is unsmelted. Or unground.
I was gonna say. Oh, you were about to get wrecked.
I was about to get nothing, thank you very much, because we were out of iron, so I wouldn't have gotten anything. So
I would have hit you, because we shouldn't have been out of iron. You know what I was trying to say. I was threatening you.
I'm aware, but your threats are rather meaningless, so...
Your face.
Can I turn this into... Yes.
Should just punch you and then everything will be fine. Oh, well, I fell. That's fine.
I heard that.
Oh. There we go. I put this log in the wrong configuration.
I think configuration. I need two of these because fire also needs it, yes. Oh.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Hey, no, come here for real quick. So, should I line this piece of the wall here up with this and then do a pillar here?
No.
No?
I'd say this doesn't seem out far enough. Like, push this out more this way and then put a pillar on it.
Well, the only reason that I didn't is because I was trying to make it line up with this just because I was going to put a balcony across the front.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I know. It's stupid difficult, but like, shouldn't be, but it is. I'll see if I like that any better. Hopefully I do. What is happening? The roof piece. Oh, nope. I fell. And this is why I don't wear armor when I build, because...
Yeah.
Pointless. Let's see. Oh, that looks better. Yeah, okay, that's better. That looks really weird.
Which ones are good?
I hope you didn't need any more iron, because I'm kind of taking the rest of what was in there.
Not for now. What the heck is going on?
I will obviously bring more, but I gotta go get some lava.
Mm-hmm.
Where did I see lava pools? Ooh. Way out where I died. Is that the only one? Oh, and then way out that way. Which one's closer? In reality, neither of them are closer, so we're just gonna...
Why does only some of these say that they're doing things, but...
Oh, jeez, bees! Good lord. Trying to figure out why I was taking damage. Why would they add that as a thing? That's rude.
Because that's what bees do.
Not usually. Bees aren't outwardly aggressive normally.
Some are. Okay. Where did I suppose.
Oh, that's actually not as far as I thought it was. That's good. Oh, I didn't bring my stupid shears.
That is far. So, in order to progress, I have to go to the Nether.
Hmm. Fun.
Fun.
Quite. Oh, no.
What?
Ow. Forest bees. Forest bees are angry.
Oh.
Those are the blue ones, by the way.
I need... Oh.
I was thinking, when you said blue, I was thinking... Because the blue ones are in the white hives, but that... Yeah, that's not the right ones.
Oh. Okay, so all bees are aggressive.
So I was wrong, but I wasn't, like, all the way wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Just mostly. But I had the idea, so... Still wrong, just less wrong.
Yeah.
But I can resubmit
one. Okay, so... I need lava. You need lava.
I only brought 2 buckets because I only had enough to. I should have made a tank before I left.
Or take one with you.
Flubber nut. What is that stupid thing called?
That's what I was gonna
Whoa.
Do.
Whoa! What the heck?
What?
Look up the word tank.
Yeah.
Where are all the thermal tanks?
I don't know.
You know, like, on how thermal expansion has a bunch of tanks? Or it should have a bunch of tanks?
Yeah.
It has... I don't know where they are.
Huh. I don't know. Where's...
The only tank they have is the portable tank. And that requires quite clear glass. Which involves an alloy smelter. Oh, Lord. Okay. There has to be a kind of tank. There has to be.
There's the seared tank.
I didn't bring that with me. And I don't... I mean... Okay, hold on. So how much lava do you need?
Ten buckets worth.
Ooh, that's a lot. Hmm.